Good morning, children. Today we are going to do the recap of what comes before and after. We already done this, but today we are going to do the recap of it. What comes before and after? Before and after na munnadi endha number varum? Before means before munnadi, after na apparama. So today we are going to see first this, what number comes before, what number comes before. Before na enna munnadi indha number ezhuthukku munnadi, before writing this number, what number will come here? So to this you should know your numbers. Okay, you have to know your numbers, so then it will be easy for you to write. Before writing 3, what number will you write here? What number will come? If you doesn't know what number comes, you have to say the numbers in your mind. Start saying 1, 2, 3. So when you say number 1, 2, 3, so before 3, what number did you say? 2. Before 3, 2. What number? 2. So you have to know your numbers. If you don't know, please say the numbers. You don't know what number comes before 8, start telling from number 1. Before 8, what number? You have to say it in your, say it yourself. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Before 8, what number did you say? 7. Just like that, you have, if you don't know, please say the numbers, then you can write. Before 10, what number will we write? 9. Before 18, what number will come? 17. Before 25, what number will come? If you doesn't know, start saying from 21. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. Before 25, what number did you say? 24. 34. Before 34, 33. Before 56. So you don't know what number has come before this 56, what number? So what do you have to do? Say 51 52 53 54 55 56. So you will stop this number. The what number is there? There you will stop. 56. Before 56, what number did you say? 55. After that, 56. So you will write here 55. Before 75, what number? Before 75, what number will come here? Again, if you don't know, you have to start telling from 71 72 73 74 75. So before 75, what number did you say? 74. So for this you have to know your number. Every day learn your numbers, then it will be very easy for you to write. It's little difficult for you all to write before, what number comes before. For that you should know your numbers. So please learn your numbers every day. This is before. Now we are going to see after. Now we are going to see what comes after. So I think this will be very easy for you. After 10, what number comes? After 10, 11. After 19, after 19, 20. After 29, if at all you don't know that too, what comes after also, you would have to start saying from 21, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. So you will know what number comes. After 38, 39. After 47, 47, 48. 68. After 68, 69. 83. After 83, 84. 95. After 95, 96. So for this, you have to know your numbers. Without knowing your numbers, it's very difficult for you to write what comes before and what comes after. So please learn your numbers. Then you can do this in your number book with different numbers. Okay, children. Thank you.